God gave me the ability as a young boy to know that I was going to be somebody that the world would know. You know, success is all about a lifestyle. I live the lifestyle of the champion at 14. In order to be the champ, you have to live a lifestyle of the champ. More than my skills, I have the mindset. To kill, destroy, break them down. It's just, I'm the greatest.
Sometimes I struggle with the fact of why the possibility I can really hurt somebody. That is sometimes, it's orgasmic.
I put the impression that I'm God on them. That's what it's all about. I want to be the best that God ever created. The world will know my name till the end of time.
I was born for it.
I just believe in me. You know, that's the total belief in yourself. Confidence breeds success. Success breeds confidence. And confidence applied properly will supersede a genius. You have to first have the aptitude to do what you claim you want to do. And if you have that and the determination and the will to win, there's nothing that you can't do. But first you have to deprive yourself of all pleasures. It's all about discipline, doing what you hate to do, but doing it like you love it. If you don't have discipline, I don't care how skillful you are, you're nothing. Nothing. The truth will set you free, but it's going to make you miserable first.